jump three. So at the vault, next jump up, we have two more jumps at 12-3 for personal record. Great competition at discus as advertised. Gabby from Lakeridge at 141, Ben Pro, Tony from Sherwood at 146, two marks, put them again. Well established as the leaders in the state of justice. Lakeridge, premier in our district as well as the state, the Three Rivers and the state. Josh Qualio Sherwood coming through at fourth place with a lap to go, and Ryan Chidlock of Sherwood as well. That's Peyton Trillo over the bar at 12-3. That's a personal best for him. Jake, varsity girls pole vault. Can now report varsity girls pole vault with one vaulter to go on the boys. Varsity boy or girls can report. All girls 100, here you go, finish. For the varsity 1500. To the 100 meters. We will be running the varsity and the faster JV heats first today, starting with the first heat. It'll be two heats of varsity as we're entering four varsity athletes, and by three teams, that'll be 12 athletes running as varsity with two heats.